Damn it, locked. I need to find a key.
Cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all.
I know that did some damage.
Looks like a note. Some poor guy's trapped on the roof behind the church. The front of the theater's fucked, Marvin. I need to find another way in. Here we go. Damn, whole theater's overrun, Hardy. Time to whoop some ass.
Copy that. Let us know when we can come in.
Thank you. Killed all the fuckers in the lobby. I'm heading to the theater.
Thanks for the update. Over.
You're not from Henderson, are you?
No, I'm from the States. Listen, me and the folks I'm with need a place to hide. We were hoping to use your theater.
There's more than enough room for everyone. That won't be a problem. You'll need to fortify all of the entrances first, though. Make sure those beasts can't find another way in. There are security shutters at the front and rear of the building. The rear shutter hasn't been used in ages, though. To activate it, you'll need a key from the lodge. Thank you again. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
Something good in here?
You close the shutters? Good. Now it's safe for the others to join us. A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want to go over there. If you need more information, speak with Cecil.
The theater's secure. I even found another survivor.
Did you hear that? We're going to be all right. We're all on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure I wouldn't survive. It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless. Where will we go? They're already there.
Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, after all that's happened, I'd like to go with you,
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No. Maybe their radio's down.
What the hell happened here?
The disease spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
But they did.
From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine. This base is our only chance for rescue. We must get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandoned this town and everyone in it. They locked themselves in that base. Anyone who approached, anyone seeking shelter, was shot. After a while, people stopped trying.
Bloody heroes, eh?
Jesus.
Look, they must have thought those citizens were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like
that. Sure they would. Just like they did in Benoit, just like New Orleans. Man, that's just how it works.
Is Harlow here?
I thought she was with you.
Who saw her last?
I thought we ran like crazy. I thought she was with us.
Fuck! You left her behind, just like you'd leave us all.
Jesus Christ, woman. Get a grip.
Or what? You gonna hit her? Chima is right. All you immunes are getting a little crazy.
Crazy how? What the hell are you saying?
You don't trust us now? Well, maybe we don't fucking trust you.
Everybody, just calm down.
It's the chemicals, the mutagens. Look at them. They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive. Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.
I'm trying to stay positive and keep everyone's spirits up, but it's getting hard. Everyone thought Henderson would be safe.
What the fuck happened to Harlow? That woman got some explaining to do. Explaining to do.
I'm thinking if that cinema doesn't work, we might
be trouble. I told you this place was perfect, didn't I? And thank you for saving Jacqueline. Here, take some of this. It's the least I can do.
The military base is still our best chance of getting out of here.
We should check out the rest of the town. There's any way out here that don't involve that motherfucking military base.
I'll go check out the military base.
The base's defensive grid and alarm system are probably active, so the soldiers will attack at the first sign of intrusion. If that's the case, you'll need to blow the gate and proceed inside. Just be careful about it, all right? We don't need to start World War III. If any of the soldiers try any shit, tell them that I sent you. Like I said before, the commander, Colonel Briggs, is an old friend of mine. When you find him, get him on the horn and I'll talk to him. He'll help us out. Ready to go?
You got it.
Godspeed. I'll stay in touch via the radio.
If the military couldn't stop them, what chance do we have? I should have stayed behind where it was safe.
Anything good in here? Bringing the wood. Jesus Christ, he activated the alarm.
There must be a heat sensor in the gate. There's no time for you to find the off switch. Destroy all the speakers before half the fucking town shows up.
Hey, mine's over here.
Thank you. gonna whoop ass.
And I'm leaving this audio diary in case... just in case something happens to me. The military base is in trouble. You can hear alarm sirens going off and all kinds of explosions. I thought they would help us. I thought they would protect us. But they can't even protect themselves. If you find this recording, please get it to Mike and Blanca Guerra in Woodland Hills, California. Mom... Dad, I know you didn't want me to come here. I know you didn't understand why I wanted to leave LA and join the Peace Corps. I'm sorry I disappointed you. I wanted to see the world. Have an adventure.
Just
make
two
a
left.
Difference. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Damn it!
One and we're done.
That's the last of them. Damn, that was loud. Need to figure out a way to blow this gate open. This'll blow the shit out of something. Got some C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
Oh, fuck me. I need to get out of here. The main gate's down. I'm heading in.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you step. They might have mined the interior of the base as a last line of defense. It's what I'd do.
Ever the optimist, eh, Hardy? I think the power's off, Hardy. All the lights are off.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a secondary generator down in the basement. See if you can get it running.
Anything useful? They're all dead, Hardy. We didn't get here in time.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use it to radio for help.
Okay, the generator's up and running, Hardy.
Okay, head for the comm station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. And let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
Can of whoop-ass.
A fire's blocking the entrance to the comm room. Is there another way in?
Yeah, if the emergency sprinkler system is still working, it'll put out the fire. The control panel is in a room just across from the conference room.
That should take care of the fire. Guys never stood a chance.
Who's next?
I'm in the comm room, Hardy. Hopefully that transmitter still works.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs. Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Colonel Sam Hardy sent me. I'm here in Henderson with a group of survivors looking for a way off this goddamn island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoy, now Pal and I?
Benoy? How do you know about Benoy? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You're one of the immune. I met you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? You left us on the ship, you son of a bitch!
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Yeah, and soon as you have it, you're gonna nuke the... tail.
Where the hell did you hear that? Nuke the island. Did Hardy tell you that? Because if he did, that's bullshit.
So what? Should I believe you over him?
Hold on a second.
What? Harlow? Are you positive? Okay, get her. Do it. Just don't let her get away.
Sorry about that. Time's running short. I'm sending you a chopper. What's your location?
Old Town Cinema.
Watch yourself with Hardy. The man cannot be trusted. That chopper's on its way.
Are you there, Hardy? Guess who I just talked to?
From the sound of your voice, I imagine it was Frank Serpo. What did he tell you? You know you can't trust him.
Oh, spare me the bullshit, Hardy. You and me, we're having a little sit-down when I get back there.
Open a can of whoop-ass.
If Serpo tries to fuck with me again,
Serpo's playing,
I'm gonna fuck with him.
So we're not gonna be nuked. Why the hell did you lie to us?
I had to get you to move, all of you. And the threat of a nuke was the only way. And it worked, didn't it? I got us here, after all. I simply did what I had to do.
You're no better than Serpo, or any of those other asshats.
I'm not trying to make fucking friends, right? I'm trying to get us off this damn island, all of us. And the simple fact is that when Serpo gets here, he's not gonna rescue these people. He only wants you. And I'll be damned if I let everyone else die, understand? And that's why we're taking the chopper from him.
Man, I don't see a fucking chopper, do you? Of course you don't, because they don't know to find us.
Getting their attention is the easy part. We just need to burn something on the roof. Something that pumps out a lot of smoke and is easy to control. You worry about that and I'll take care of the rest.
What about old movie reels? Isn't that how they got Hitler?
That's a good idea. Especially since it means we won't have to go outside and scavenge for things to burn. But you'll have to convince Jacqueline to let us burn them. Go talk to her.
I'll do what I can.
We only need a handful of those reels, not all of them. Get those reels to the roof as soon as you can. I don't want to miss the chopper. Tell me when you're ready. I'll meet you up there.
Hey!
Oh, thanks, Dahl.
That's it.
I don't get it. The Colonel lied to us? It makes no sense.
A rescue chopper's coming to get us. We need to burn some of your movies so that it knows where we are.
You can't be serious. Can't we just collect some wood? Cardboard boxes? Many of these are very rare originals.
If it's between my ass and some old movies, I pick the old movies. You don't want to die here, do you?
You're right. Of course. I'm sorry. I keep thinking in terms of how the world used to be, and not what it's turned into. There are some old genre films in a box. Please, take as many as you need.
Right on. Thanks.
Look out!
So sad, isn't it? That the first casualty is always culture.
Hope it works.
Any idea how we can distract these freaks?
There's a stage in the plaza, a place for concerts, things like that. If the speakers still work, you should be able to turn them on. And with some luck, the sound will draw those things away from here.
Ah, fuck. All right, I'll go. Let's just hope those things still work. Look at that view from here, man. Must have been quite a place at one time. I can see why Jack Lean moved here. Probably seemed like a paradise.
Will you help me commemorate those CTV?
We came here for no reason? Now what are we going to do?
I had so many good friends here. When I arrived, they were so welcoming,
we
so warm.
We stayed where we were and waited for help.
So warm.
Watch it!
Any news on Harlow?
I need to find a CD. Something to blast through these speakers.
the Sam Bees track? Not a bad song. I'm more of a heavy metal kind of guy.
Hey, we can see the helicopter! Here it comes! Get back here!
I just opened a can of worms.
Are they all dead? You sure? Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, take this. You probably need this more than I do. Again, thank you.
And then the rest of you.
Cut the crap.
You take these people right now or you get none of us.
I told you this would happen. I'm getting on.
Sir, take one more step and I have no choice but to open fire.
Why are you doing this?
Drop your weapon.
Lower your weapon now.
Get off the ladder, sir.
Don't you threaten us.
You will answer for your actions, soldier.
Land now or we shoot you down.
Put it down or you die.
This is my last warning, sir. I have my orders!
Open a can of whoop ass.
Here they are.
Oh!
I used to be.
Holy shit!
Oh, Sheila,
gonna kill me!
Here. When I arrived, they were so welcoming, so warm.
I have made so many mistakes.
Christ on the cross, this was a bad idea.
Such good people. I can't believe so many are gone.
I've been such a fool.
Maybe Hardy wasn't completely honest with us, but they didn't deserve that.
We should head back to my cinema. I still have some supplies, and if we ration them, we can survive for a while. Wait for help.
Maybe we should follow that chopper.
Everyone wants to save the Immunes, but what about the rest of us? Doesn't my life also have worth?